My YT fam. Welcome to my video. My YT fam. Hey. My YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my life. Welcome to our house. My YT fam. Hey. Okay. Let's get into the video. Happy Wednesday. And I pray that you all are doing blessed and highly favored. My name is Sherrie. CHERRIE'S Life of Journey. And I have another channel called CHERRIE'S Family Channel. And on that channel, I'm talking about becoming a mother. So, I'm going to wait till Babe come in here. That way we both could talk. Because Babe wants to see me have something that I could call my own. So we're going to wait till he come in here and have a seat. So you all can join in on the conversation. Can y'all see Babe? Yes. Now, first of all, as I'm always saying in my videos, you know, on my other channel, CHERRIE'S Family Channel, I'm talking about becoming a mother. Babe is with me, you know. He wants to see me have something that I could call my own. But all we ask is for positive vibes only. Positive vibes only. Now, I know some of y'all with me. Y'all praying for me and Babe. But some of you all, if you can't pray for me, or if you don't want to pray for me, then that's all I'm going to do. I'm going to do you like this. That means bye-bye. I love you. You know. But I'm doing this for myself because, you know, I feel like I deserve to have a chance too. Babe could tell you. I deserve to have a chance. Just like any other woman. And I'm going to make another video for my other channel. And it's going to be about the reason why I didn't have kids when I was younger. Somebody wanted to know. Somebody put down that question. So I'm going to answer that question. So you all be looking out for that video on my other channel. But this one right here, this is going to be on my main channel. You know, CHERRIE'S Life of Journey, because it's about my life and it's about my journey. But my family channel is going to be about me becoming a mother. You know, and I called today, me and Babe, we called today. Babe could tell you.
That's right.
We called. And, you know, me and Babe, we got some good news. But we will be taking you all along with us. As soon as we, you know, save up the money. Ain't that right, Babe?
That's right.
You know, we're going to save it up to go and talk to the doctor. And we're going to be taking y'all along with us. And so y'all get to be on this journey with me and Babe, okay? And I know, you know, I thank God for my sis, Trish, from another mother. You know, I thank you, sis, for just being there for me. My sis, peace and love and happiness, wilderness. Thank you. And I just, the ones that are really here for me, you know, that's praying for me, that I do become a mother, because I deserve it too. I'm a woman just like any other woman.
Amen.
And I deserve to have something that I could call my own without somebody, you know. Yeah, I know what I'm saying. I ain't gotta say nothing bad. But I'm just speaking the truth. You know, if you don't want to hear the truth, then how you do that, babe?
Bye-bye.
But we, you know, I'm not, you know, I'm just speaking the truth. I'm being positive. But, you know, just keep me in your prayers. That's all I can say. Because, you know, I've been praying to God and, you know, and this, you know, I deserve to have this chance to become a mother. I love kids. I really do. But, you know, this is what, you know, me and Babe, we done prayed about. Babe is agreeing with me and, you know, but first, you know, while we saving up the money to go to the first appointment, I'm a, you know, hey, your girl for the, you know, I'm getting my weight down. You know, I'm eating healthy now, you know, and I just want this, you know, I know that God is going to work in our favor. He's Amen. Already working in my favor.
Amen.
You know, and, you know, like some people say, I've been looking it up on YouTube and stuff like this. And most people say, you know, you got to have faith. Have faith in God. Mm-hmm. And when you have that, when you put your faith in God, it's going to work out for you. The first time, it'll work out for you. But if you say, oh, you know, this ain't gonna work out for me, you doubt yourself. You doubt yourself. But have faith in God. That's what I'm doing. I'm putting my faith in God. I'm putting my trust in God. And I know, and Babe is with me on this.
Amen.
And Babe, you know, we praying. We a prayer team.
Amen.
We're prayer partners. However you say it.
Prayer warriors.
Yeah, we're prayer warriors. We're prayer warriors. And this is going to work out for me and Babe. I have faith.
We have faith in God.
I don't put my faith in man. I don't put my trust in man. I put my faith in God.
Amen.
And I put my trust in God. Mm-hmm. And I know God is going to bless me to become a mother. Now, I know some of y'all might not like it.
It's all in the hands of God.
But it don't faze me none. Because I'm going to do like this. Mm-hmm. I love you. I love you with all my heart. Because that's the way God wants us to be. He don't want us to have a grudge against somebody. He don't want us to go around here hating one another. Because this person is a mother and this person don't want to see you become a mother. That's tough luck. But I'm just speaking the truth. Speak the truth to your neighbors in your gate.
Amen.
Because you know what? At the end of the day, this is going to be me. At the end of the day, this is going to be Babe.
Amen.
And I love Babe.
And I love you.
And if Babe didn't love me, Babe wouldn't even be sitting right here right today. Look where Babe would be at. Babe would be somewhere back in Texas somewhere. Am I right?
That's right.
So, I thank God for Babe.
Oh, by the grace of God.
I thank God for him. So, just pray for me. You know, pray for me. But that's if you really want to. If you don't want to pray for me, then that's all you got to do. I'm just being honest and truthful. If you feel like in your heart that you don't want to pray for me, then that's all you got to do. Because you know what? I'm not going to let nobody, I mean nobody, steal my joy.
Amen.
Because God is going to bless me.
Mm-hmm. Ain't no secret what God can do.
Cause you know what?
They do for others and they do
for you. I know who has me. I know who got me. And He covers me with his blood.
Amen.
He protects me throughout the day. Wherever me and Babe go, God is protecting us.
Amen.
He's with us
24/7. Amen.
Each and every day.
Amen.
And God is good all the time.
All the time, God is good.
Amen. So, you know, me and Babe, we're just giving y'all the update on what's going to be going on. And keep us in your prayers. You know, the ones that do want to pray for us, keep us in your prayers.
Amen.
You know, this would be my first time becoming a mother. You know. And we're going to take y'all along on this journey. So, you know, this is what my channel is about. You know, CHERRIE'S Life of Journey is about my life. It is about my journey. And my other channel is about my Battle Family channel. And I'm going to put this on there too. So that way, it'll be on both of them. Y'all know what I'm saying? So, Baby's in this with me.
Amen.
He's in it with me.
Amen.
And I thank God for Baby.
Amen.
It's going to start as soon as me and Babe have the money. This is when it's going to start. But it's going to be, you know, our first appointment is going to be like when we go to the doctor, we're going to talk to the doctor. For them to explain to me what all they gonna do. You know, so I'm ready, y'all. I'm just ready to become a mother. Because all my life I always wanted to be a mother. And I'm not gonna let nobody stop me. Nobody's not gonna steal my joy. I'm gonna keep my head up, keep on smiling, keep on shining. Bright like a diamond. Amen.
Amen.
And I just, you know, I'm just ready to go through this process. And I know Baby's going to be right there.
Amen.
You know. And I just thank God for Babe.
Because
he wants to see me have something that I could call my own. Mm-hmm. And I want to see myself. You know, because I want to leave something behind. When God calls me home, I want to have something that I can leave behind, that I can say, thank you, Father God. Thank you, Father God. Because, you know, y'all, ooh, thank you, Father God. It ain't nothing but God. It ain't
Amen.
Nothing but God.
Amen.
But I just want to have something that I can say, This is mine. This is what God blessed me with. And I know that it's a whole lot to take care of kids. I know that. Babe already explained it to me. I know. My mama done went through it. My sisters and them done went through it. But I just want to have that chance to experience what it's like to raise up my own child. So, you know, I know God will make a way for me.
Amen.
I'm not gonna give my hopes up. they don't want me to do this, they don't want me to do that. But I'm just praying that y'all pray for me. For some of you all that will pray for me, I know y'all will pray for me. But for some of you all that don't want to do it, then that's all I could do. With a smile on my face.
Amen.
Amen. Put a smile on my face. Put a smile on your face. I'm not going to sing the song because I don't want to get copyrighted. But this is going to go on my main channel. And I'm going to put another one on my other channel. But I just wanted to give y'all an update on what me and Babe is going to get ready to go through. And we haven't picked out a date yet. But as soon as Me and Babe have the money, the first part saved up. You know, we will let y'all know. Because then I have to call and make an appointment. And me and Babe, you know, I just wanted to give y'all an update. But Babe is going to be there with me.
Amen.
At the appointment. Amen. And I'm going to see if they will allow me to record. And if they do, Babe will try his best. I'm a practice with him. Mm-hmm. But Babe is going to record for me while I'm talking to the doctor and stuff. You know, at the first appointment. And then from there, we'll take y'all along on the journey. Mm-hmm. So, y'all pray for me. Pray for Babe.
Amen.
Just pray for both of us. And pray for y'all little niece over there, Gigi. Because she going to like... You know, she gonna look at me like, what? You finna leave me out?
What's gonna happen to me?
But anyway, you know, I'm just ready to start this process. And I'm just ready, y'all. I'm ready. And I'ma ask Babe a question and he's gonna tell y'all. You know, I know he's ready, but I want him to tell y'all. Babe, what do you think about this process?
I think it's wonderful, and just a blessing from God.
Amen.
You see, we can't do nothing in this world without God.
Amen.
A lot of people walk around and say, I did this and I did that. If God for you, he's more than the world against you. And so, it's on God's timetable. And God don't make no mistakes.
Amen.
And those out there in the sound of my voice, I hope you take a heed to it. Because this is going around the whole world.
Yes.
If they hadn't met the babies coming into the world, there wouldn't be no population. The world only started by two people. Only two people the world started by. A man and a woman. And God, what he did, was multiplied from what they did. That's why the world is so big today. Because God did. Man didn't do it, God did it all by himself. And so, I will go into the Old Testament with you, but this is not the time for it. But if you read your Bible, you know what I say. It ain't got to explain nothing to none of you. If you don't understand, ask somebody else what we're talking about.
Amen.
But I have a love for you that you will never understand in this world. I have a gift from God, not from man. And I thank God for blessing y'all to hear what y'all are hearing this afternoon. Because the only one person in this world that started the population. Only one. There was Adam and Eve. So the rest you know for yourself. If you don't, ask the preacher.
And like Babe said, just keep us lifted up in prayer. Because we really gonna need it. We're gonna need it.
Amen.
Because this is going to be the start of a new journey. Of a new journey for me to become a mother.
God timetable.
And I just got my faith in God. I got my faith in God. And I put my trust in God.
Amen.
And I know some of you all, y'all not going to like it. But you know what? Who cares? Who cares? I don't care. Because I know who got me. At the end of the day, God is with me.
Amen.
And God is going to bless me. Whether, you know, now I know some of y'all praying for me. But I know some of you all, yeah, I ain't going to like it. But you know what? I'm going to let y'all, let them be like this. Bye-bye. In the back of the bus. Them is for the ones that I know that